Chapter 6, Adolescence, A Stage of Growth and Change, Short Notes and Summary, from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Adolescence is a stage between childhood and adulthood. It usually occurs between 10 to 19 years of age. It is marked by physical, emotional, behavioral, and reproductive changes. 6.1. Growing with age, the teenage years. First, increase in height. Rapid height increase during adolescence. Growth rate may vary from person to person. Second, changes in body structure, weight and strength. Boys, broader shoulders, chest expansion, muscle gain. Girls, increase in body fat, breast development. Third, changes in voice. Boys, voice becomes hoarse and deep due to growth of the voice box, Adam's apple. Girls, slight change in voice. Fourth, appearance of hair in different body parts. Hair grows in armpits and pubic region. Boys may grow facial and chest hair. Fifth, changes in facial skin, pimples. Increased oil secretion causes acne and pimples, common during teenage years. These changes are called secondary sexual characteristics, not directly linked to reproduction, but show body is maturing. 6.2. Changes that indicate reproductive capability. Adolescents develop the ability to reproduce. Girls begin menstruation, monthly period. Menstrual cycle is natural and varies between 21 to 35 days. Breaking myths. Menstruation is not shameful or impure. It's a healthy, natural process. 6.3. Emotional and behavioral changes in adolescence. Mood swings, emotional sensitivity, new interest, creativity, self-exploration, might feel confused or curious. Tips: talk to elders, join creative activities like art, dance, music, sports. 6.4. Making adolescence a joyful experience. 6.4.1. Meeting nutritional needs. Eat foods rich in proteins for growth, carbohydrates for energy, calcium for bones, iron for blood, vitamins and minerals. Example foods: milk, millets, spinach, paneer, curd, raisins. Next, know a scientist. Dorothy Hodgkin, a Nobel laureate, studied vitamin B12, important for body functions. 6.4.2. Personal hygiene. Bath daily and keep body clean. Girls should follow menstrual hygiene using pads or clean clothes. Dispose of pads properly. Government schemes: MHS, Menstrual Hygiene Scheme, RKSK, Rashtriya Kishore Swasthya Karyakram. Next, Suvidha pads via Jan Aushadhi Kendras. State level schemes like Sochi in Karnataka. 6.4.3. Physical activities. Regular exercise and sports help maintain fitness and improve mood. Helps build stamina, strength and mental health. 6.4.4. Balanced social life. Be respectful and responsible in your behavior. Be respectful and responsible in your behavior. Use social media wisely. Avoid cyberbullying or unsafe sharing online. 6.4.5. Avoiding harmful substances. Learn to say no. Avoid tobacco, gutkha, alcohol and drugs. These are addictive and harmful to body and mind. Once started, addiction is hard to break. Next, Nasha Mukt Bharat Abhiyaan. Government campaign to stop drug abuse. Helpline 14446. 6.5. The why question for adolescents. Changes in adolescence happen because of hormones. Hormones are chemicals released in our body that control growth, reproduction, emotions and mood. In a nutshell, summary, adolescence, age 10 to 19, full of changes. Secondary sexual characteristics appear. Girls start menstruating, monthly periods. Physical, emotional and mental changes occur. Eat healthy, stay clean, exercise, avoid addictions. Hormones control many of these changes. So friends, notes and summary from chapter 6, Adolescence, A Stage of Growth and Change are complete. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.